I, Daniel Johnson, present to you Yearning for Learning. Recently, I had the honor and privilege of meeting James Meredith. Mr. Meredith was the first African American to attend the University of Mississippi, also known as Ole Miss. My prepared poem and artwork demonstration were inspired by him and his journey. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. I'm an American student of African American descent. I will be top of my class and in everything dedicate 100%. I hope to be more than a student. I want to make the difference. I won't accept no for an answer. I want to have persistence. I'm pushing past boundaries like being the first to go to college. I will make the ones before me proud. I yearn to obtain more knowledge. The historic figures in the past didn't accept defeat. I will be an overachiever. I will march to my own beat. Learning isn't the only goal. I must lead by example, too. I want to help the human race stick together. I want to be stronger than glue. This poem has a lot of eyes, but it's not just about me. I hope it can be a mantra for you, too. Together, we can make history. So yes, be a yearning learner, but be a teacher as well. Seek out opportunities. Later you'll have your story to tell. So when you go out into the world and they tell you that you're not the best, you'll just giggle to yourself and let your mighty actions do the rest. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I hope that you enjoyed my artwork. Thank you so much for watching.